Hey guys, welcome back. Great, you know, so today I'm going to be making clear slime. And the clear glue is already in this container. But yeah, I'm going to be showing you how to make it. So yeah. So the things you're going to be needing are some clear glue. And you can use a container. Some borax. Some water. So I'm going to be using a plastic chopstick. And this is the borax already made. But yeah, I'm just using a plastic chopstick. So, let's get started. Oh, and if you want it to be really clear, you're going to at least have to let it be in the container without touching it for like at least a week or two. But you can play with it if you want. But let's get started. Okay, so I got the slime.
Okay, I'll be back when we're done.
So I'm going to get the wax, and you're just going to get a couple squirts. And actually, clear slime takes actually a while to make. Well, to me, it does. I added barely. Okay. I can do this. So then I'm gonna mix firmly so it won't get all muddy. There's another way where you can just get borax in a bowl and then just put the whole thing in there very slowly so it can be all really clear. Guys, I was gonna put some music on for you guys, but yeah. Okay, so here's the slime. I'm gonna actually poke it and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna take it out of the bag. And of course, it's sticky. It's sticky. Sorry, this is taking forever. Okay, whatever. So, as you can see, it's a bit sticky.